You're watching KCR Secret Sessions with our special guest, Open Mic Champs.
What's up, everyone? I'm Renee, and this is KCR Secret Sessions. I'm here with Open Mic Champs. Woo! Woo! These are the winners of the Green Fest Battle of the Bands, and I'm here to get the inside scoop before they perform for Jeremiah.
Okay. Well, my name's Spence Noble. I'm from San Diego, California, and I'm the drummer in the band.
I'm Paige Kohler. I'm singer / backup guitar.
My name's Kelby Cooper-Smith. I play guitar and I rap.
I'm Andrew Higdon, and I play trumpet. And then also not pictured here is Casey. He plays bass, equally as important.
All right, so how'd you guys find each other? How'd you guys form, I guess?
Like, you should say that one.
Yeah. Me and Kelby had been, very involved in the open mic nights over at the Student Union. And so we had done those together, and we had done, like, a lot of collaborations. And we've always heard about, like, performing at Green Fest and, like, doing Battle of the Bands. We never were here for it. We were abroad last year. Like, we never had the opportunity. So finally we have the opportunity. It's our last year. I'm like, Kelby, let's get together. Let's do something, put a band together. I always play with Spence. He used to be my my drum player before he went to Australia and studied abroad too. So it's basically like we're all coming back. Mm-hmm. Let's get together. Let's do this Battle of the Bands. We put it together, practiced 3 times, somehow managed to win, and now we're here. I mean, what else do you have to say? Like, right? That's pretty much what happened. And and then we found Andrew. We're all mutual friends, though. Like, I already knew you before. Freshman I already year. Knew Casey, yeah. So it's just, like, in the same mutual connection, and we all happened to play instruments, and just, it worked out at the right time, basically.
Did you guys meet freshman year, or you knew each other going to San Diego?
Yeah, we did.
So we're all seniors except for the guy that's not here, which is Casey, the bass player. Mm-hmm. And I've known Casey since I was very young in elementary school.
So who came up with the name of the band?
Not me.
I did.
And
just because, like Paige mentioned, we all played the open mics, and one day I was gonna perform by myself, and I saw Paige and Spence there, and I was like, "Hey, Paige, you want to do something with me?" And she was like, "Yeah." And we were like, "Spence, you want to perform with us?" And he was like, "Yeah." And then we ended up winning that open mic.
This is
and
so easy.
I know Paige and I have each won open mics, also. Separately, so it's just kind of who we are. We're the open mic champs.
So your first gig was in the Student Union?
Yeah.
Our first gig.
As together. Together. Yeah.
Actually,
as a whole
no.
Group.
We,
as a whole
yeah.
group.
No, we've done open mics when it used to be in front of the dorms.
But as a whole group.
Oh, our first performance of Battle Events, yeah.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
This year?
This year? Yeah. A month ago? Yeah.
Wow.
Yeah. Yeah.
Thank you.
How many songs have you guys written together?
As a whole
one
band.
And a half.
Everything from here is
as a whole band.
Well, so we wrote, Paige and I wrote our first original song, Faces, that we released a music video to, like, in order to hype up Battle of the Bands. Mm-hmm. And then she has an original song that I wrote a verse to, so that's like, I don't know, that counts, I guess, but it's more Paige's song. And we are like pretty close to finishing a new original that we're gonna premiere at Green Fest on April 21st, 7 p.m.
Wow! And are you two like the writers, or is it like a collaborative effort?
This newest song. You want to talk about the newest song?
Sure. I mean, for this song, Kelby kind of just threw down a beat. Our bass player took it over. Then he started playing a guitar lick over it. I play trumpet, so I kind of just felt some things out. We have Paige like scatting over it, kind of just like, it's very organic. We have like this very real energy. We can play off each other pretty easily. Spence came in the next day. He had to leave early for class, so the next day he came in and he was just kind of like messing around, and then he like found this beat, and it all just like melded together very easily. So it's very much like, you know, someone brings in an idea and we all kind of play off it, so it's very organic and it feels really good.
How would you describe the feel of that song?
That song is like funky in all the right places. That song is, it's a really feel good song. I mean, like, it highlights everyone's strengths, and I feel like the kids are gonna really react to it well. Just like Evan, I think all these SDSU kids. Yeah, no, I just feel like when we're going with it, I feel good about it. So hopefully that transfers over. You know?
It's a jam for sure.
Yeah.
You guys just seem like you have a lot of good chemistry, and it's like very natural, and it doesn't take, you know, a lot of effort to like be
get
great. Because you guys are really good, I have to say. I did see your guys' first gig.
Thank you.
So you guys kind of already told me why you wanted to audition for Greenfest. How did you hear about it again?
Yeah. Well, I mean, freshman year, I went to see Macklemore perform, and that was really cool. It was packed. And then the next year, I auditioned to be on Battle of the Bands. So the way Battle of the Bands works is, like, this past year, it was, like, 24 people auditioned. I don't know how many did my sophomore year. But only six people got in. So it's a pretty competitive selection. I didn't make it. But one of my best friend, Michael Shank, his band made it to Greenfest, and I performed a couple songs with him on stage. Mm-hmm. So then I was like, damn, all right, I need to be the opener next year, you know? So like Paige mentioned, we were abroad last year, and then senior year was like our last chance to do it. Paige hit me up in January, was like, let's get together. So yeah, I mean, I've been wanting to do this since freshman year, since I saw Macklemore, so I'm really excited to have this opportunity.
What a way to end your college years.
Yeah.
That's really cool.
Yeah.
So how would you describe your style of music?
That's the hardest question, and we've been asked that a couple times. It's like, it's very collaborative because every single band member has a different style that they're coming from. Like, we have like rock and roll to like rap to, I don't know, just
jazz,
like everything is just coming into one. So like, to put it into a genre is really hard.
We had acoustic beach soul, funk,
like we just like pretty much rounded up every genre you could think and combined them to make one. Like it's hard to describe in one genre.
No, I like it. It's just a little bit of everything.
Yeah, I guess so.
Yeah, I like it. Could you compare yourself to anyone or no?
Because I mean, me as a solo artist, I write based off of who I'm listening to at the time. Like, I'm sure everyone does that, you know? Like, and when you're performing, I'm sure little styles and little beats and riffs or whatever are coming off from what you're listening to. So it's really hard to just, like, put it into one category because it's just from all over.
Right.
Yeah.
Do you think you'll continue this after you graduate? Making music together, making music individually?
Oh, most definitely.
It depends where we're all... I mean, as of right now, yeah. While we're all in San Diego? Oh, yeah. While we're all in San Diego? Yeah, definitely. I don't know. I don't think anyone really has a plan of where they're going to stay.
Yeah, not yet.
Like, I mean, you know, it's like the big bad world out there after you graduate, so who knows what'll happen. But as far as right now and in San Diego with all these people around, yeah, definitely.
What do you guys do, like, when you're not making music together? What do you do for fun? Do you hang out together? Or do you just...
make music by myself.
Really?
I mean, just, I don't know. A lot of things.
Snowboarding,
hang out,
wakeboarding.
Yeah. Snowboarding, going to the beach.
It's not every day.
What do
no
you
school.
Do?
No school.
No school, no. Here in San Diego, there's so many things to do.
Besides
like,
school.
Yeah.
Besides school, yeah.
Yeah.
Andrew, any?
I mean, yeah, I'm actually, I swim a lot and I just surf as much as I can. Mm-hmm. So anything outdoors or in the water.
Do you guys go to a lot of concerts?
I go to as many as I can. They get expensive after a while.
Yeah.
That's the issue. I was going to try to go see Coldplay at the end of summer, and the cheapest tickets I could find were like $260. So it gets hard, but I do love live music for sure. Mm-hmm. I'm actually seeing Billy Joel in May at Petco Park.
That's awesome.
That's going to be pretty rad.
Queen Bey, man.
Who?
Beyonce.
Oh,
wow, sweet.
I was like, excuse me. She is queen, that's for sure.
I'm sure you have really embarrassing stories. Is there one that you're willing to say on camera?
I thought it was really funny that during our only gig that we've ever played together at Battle of the Bands, I don't know if you noticed it, but she actually got a chicken noodle soup. Because one of her original songs is called Chicken Noodle Soup. So for our final final performance, I didn't even know until looking back on the film, but she totally grabs the chicken noodle soup, holding it proudly for everyone to see. And I swear, right as the music ends, she just chucks it into the crowd and in the background, just somehow fireworks are going off.
So what are you guys looking forward to most going into Greenfest?
So I'm thinking of starting a social media campaign to try and perform on stage with either Tinashe or Jeremiah. So trying to record like a cover or remix or something and just blast it on there, have everyone tagging them, and see what they think.
Hey, Kelby.
What's up, guys? I'm Kelby, and we're the Open Mic Champs. Come check us out in the Open Air Theater, April 21st at 7 p.m. Woo!
What do you have to say?
I'll be playing music for it.
What about you? Do you play an instrument?
I do.
What do you play?
I play guitar.
Oh, ah, cool.
I can't start a band.
Come up on stage. Why not?
I'll start a band, maybe.
Yeah.
It's fine.
A one-man band.
We're accepting applications.
We haven't been playing that long.